Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Atelstan Fitzgerald, holder of the first, and I'm a comedian. Well, actually, I'm a construction worker. I do construction. They hire me to do construction. I clean. I do a lot of cleaning, like I pick up garbage and stuff. But I'm a comedian, and I think I'm funny. And I hope one day that I will become a famous comedian like Eddie Murphy or Jay Leno. So I'd like to give my first joke, please. And you all could, if you like it, you could tell me you like my jokes, and if you think I'm funny, so I have a painting, right, of MC Hammer in my apartment. Yeah, whenever girls come over, I say, you can't touch this. You all get it? Cause MC Hammer have a song called You Can't Touch This. I'm not supposed to explain the joke because I look unprofessional. And yeah, thank you. And if you like my jokes, laugh and leave a comment and help me pursue my dreams to be a famous stand-up comedian. And also, I have high-functioning autism, meaning that I am very, very intelligent. I'm intelligent too. So thank you, and I appreciate it. And I'm finished. Have a magnificent day.